just a simple boy who was living in Maine, who unwittingly got sucked into cyberspace. Little did he know what awaited for him, battling his way through the pentiums. And he stove off the antivirus just in time before it was too late. Took the uplink to the World Wide Web and saved the Earth from Y2K. This is the story of the legend of Luke, who averted the crisis of a computer fluke, needing no credit for the things that he did. Now he lives the simple life of an artist. This is the story of the legend of Luke.